Bye, Grandma.
Have a Thanksgiving break, IKEA.
Come in.
Good evening, Professor Goro. I heard you wanted to see me.
Yes, I did. Please take a seat. I just wanted to touch base with you and go over how the semester is going to go for us. Not a small class, so it shouldn't be too bad. But I have looked over the roster, and there seems like there could be some potential candidates for our research. So I
heard your granddaughter was coming down. I think she would be a very good candidate for a research position.
Oh, Sid, too funny, my friend. But no, I think we'll have to hand out some applications to find us the right guy and use a test towards the end of the semester to figure out who's going to be the right selection for us. What do you think about that?
I think a combination of both would work. An application would definitely help us gauge interest, and an exam would help us select students who would be ideal for the position.
Alright, well, I'll get that application typed up and we'll hand them out first day. That's all I had to really say. It's nice to finally meet you.
It'll be really great working with you for the rest of the semester.
I'm looking forward to it.
Good afternoon, class. Today's the first day of Physics 2111, the most difficult class here at Georgia Tech. And I always like to start the first day off with some statistics. 2% of you will get an A, 37% of you will join the M-train, and 2 of you will transfer. But here to help those 2% is my TA, Sid. Me and Sid are also currently working on a research project and have an opening for an assistant. And so I'll be passing out applications at the end and using the third and final test of the semester as a meter of who to get the opening to. So if you would like to apply, come see me after class. If not, let's start the semester off.
Today, class, the lecture will be on friction. And friction is one of the many reasons that physics is fun.
Professor, can I have an application?
Nope, IKEA. I told you the school was not meant for women, and the research assistant me and Sid are looking for is a male.
Okay.
Thank you.
May I have one, Professor?
Certainly. What makes you think you'd be such a good fit for this?
Well, I'm interested in the subject, and I worked on something similar in high school, so I think I could contribute a lot to the research.
Hey, Grandma!
Honey! How are you?
I'm so good. How are you?
I'm doing just fine.
Your garden looks so great.
Oh, yeah, I know. They're beautiful. So, how's school going?
Good, I guess. I don't know. Granddad's really harsh. He doesn't really like me being in an all-guys school.
Oh, I know Coral can be a little harsh. What are you having trouble with?
Well, I really want this research position, but he says that since I'm a girl, I can't get it.
Okay. Well, what else have you been doing? Have you talked to your TA?
Yeah, I talked to him after class. Sid, he's okay, but I haven't been to his office hours.
Sid. I've heard that name somewhere before. I'll look into that for you.
Okay, well, I'm gonna go unpack. It was good to see you.
Okay, you do that. I'll see you later, honey.
Hello?
Hello? Is this Sid?
Yes, it is.
Oh, you're Betty's son, aren't you?
Yeah, but how do you know her?
Oh, I used to live across the road from Betty. I'm calling because of Paikia. You know Paikia is in your class, right?
Yes, she's in Dr. Koro's class.
Right. I know Koro gives her a hard time. I was just wondering if you could help her out a little bit, you know?
Yeah, definitely. I think Paikia has great potential, so I will definitely help her out throughout the rest of the semester.
Oh, how wonderful. Thank you so much, Sid.
You're welcome.
¶¶ Bakia, you need to reconsider going to Georgia Tech. It's too hard for girls. It's a school built by men, meant for men.
But it's my dream. That's where I want to go.
I do not agree. I think it'll be too hard for you.
Well, they accepted me, so they think I can go. I'm going.
All right, class. Today's the big day for the final exam. No amount of studying can really prepare you for it. So might as well get started with it. All I'm going to see on your table is pencil and paper. You may begin. Come in.
Professor, I finally have your exams graded.
And how'd they go?
Well, the class average was pretty awful. This was expected, considering the fact that you had given them a really hard exam. But one student performed exceptionally well compared to the rest of the class.
And who was that?
Who do you think it was? You should look for yourself, Professor.
Come in. Ah, Ikea. I got done grading the final exams, and I have to say I'm impressed and at the same time very embarrassed. You got the highest grade I've ever had on this test, and I'm just ashamed that I didn't realize how brilliant and intelligent of a young lady you were. I told you not to come to this school, but this school is actually meant for you. You deserve to be here, you belong here, and you're going to do very, very well. And so I'm just so sorry that I doubted you from the beginning. Please forgive me.
Thanks, Professor.
Bakia.
I'll see you in the lab at 9 tomorrow.
See you there, Granddad.
Miami, South Beach, bringing the heat, can y'all feel that, can y'all feel that, jig it out, Here I am in the place where I come let go. In Miami, the base and the sunset low. Every day like a Mardi Gras. Everybody party all day. No work, all play, okay? So we sip a little something, leave the rest to spill. Me and Charlie at the bar.